Hosta is one of the most useful plants that you can possibly have because it grows easily, you can divide it easily, it grows in the shade, it has such thick leaves that you don't get any weeds under it, it's pretty reliable and comes up the next day, and it's one of the most useful, a favorite plant. I happen to like it with the variegated leaf with the white because you can use it to mark an entrance of something or to highlight something or to draw the eye to wherever you want to. Certainly in a shady place where you can't get anything to grow, it's one of the few things that will perform reasonably well. One of the problems with using hosta is don't put it around like measles. You can't just stick them any place you want, you know, a little bunch here, a little bunch there. They should be used architecturally because the leaves and the colors are such that they make a display. They come in many, many colors. They come with huge green leaves. They come with tiny little leaves. They come with green and white leaves, some on the outside, some on the inside, sort of all over the place. They come with yellow leaves. They're quite fascinating. And people who like hostas get fascinated with all the different types. And it becomes like a passion. Hostas are really good for highlighting a particular place in the garden. This is a basket of flowers that was probably grown actually in South or Central America and shipped here because it's much cheaper than doing it here. And I bought it in full bloom, instant gratification. It's the entrance to the front, and the hostas mark the spot where the flowers are on a pedestal. One of the nice things about hosta is that they divide very easily and you can carry them. They're very survivable. And if you dig them up at the end of summer when the ground is still warm, but there are several weeks or a month or two of time for the roots to grow, you can divide them. These plants are among my favorite under the little angel, the garden fairy here, because they came from my mother's garden. And you can divide them too. Hostas are very expensive to buy, but if you have a friend with hosta, they always have lots because they spread.
You say exactly what you just said.
These little hostas were just planted last year, and you can see they're filling in nicely in that place in the rock where I really couldn't get anything else to grow. I've tried flowers for years, but the hosta has taken over, and the white is quite nice.